it is 20 to 8 Monday morning, taking the ferry over to Rhodes, 60 mile journey on the water, about 2.5 hours. I'm probably on one of these things here, because you're from a different country, security. They'll do your check-in down there, bring your passport. Don't bring your passport, you don't get on. Early start, you get about 3 or 4 hours in Rhodes, have a shop and something to eat. Already starting to get hot over here in Chalice. Fethiye. Through passport control, that was, as one of the inspector guys said, that was carnage. Everybody was pushing and shoving in the queue, open and shouting at each other in different languages about queue jumping. It was utter chaos. But anyway, we're here now, gonna go have a look at the old town. Socrates Fountain, that way. Okay. Socrates Fountain.
Oh yeah, come on then.
Go this way.
Thank you.
No. Streets of the Nights.
Έλα 5 κιλά να μου δώσει ένας άλλος φίλος μου. Θα περάσω 2-3 μήνες.
Cooler in these gardens. Getting back on the ferry back to Fethiye, and this is a queue for security check-in. Got a nice big cruise liners. We are now leaving Rhodes.
Donc, on peut vous expliquer.
Back in the very slow queue for security again, the fourth time today. We'll be waiting here a while.